Cool. that's over. Whew.
Yeah! That was rough.
Great. More bad news.
Thank you.
shit! Okay, this is it. You more bad news.
We'll be right back. Cool, not bad. Not bad at all.
Here they come!
Yes! What does it bless me today?
Can it be? It must, for Pax Urtek have done this and more among the Pan. Truly its kind are remarkable and terrifying. Know that what it has faced was and is no longer our god. The friend Pax Urtek has done a great thing for Yesha, of which songs must be sung.
May it find favor in the balance. How can this humble musician be of aid?
It is my pleasure, Pax Urtek.
The blessing of Yesha go with it.
Returns. Tell her. What of the abomination? Truly, this day shall be forever marked as the first of a thousand thousand. The abomination is dead. The restoration can begin. Praise be to the Eternal Empress. Glory to the perennial throne! Indeed. The blade has shown the deference and grace unique among its kind. Her eternity is impressed. A boon, then. Let this Pax Urtek be a blade in name as well as deed. Kneel before its ruler. We dub it the Blade of the Empress, Hand of Eternity. May it bear the name well. Wait! What of its Clementine? The one the Pax Urtek seeks. Of this boon, not a word has it spoken. Has it abandoned its quest? Pax Urtek, its kind is a bane to this world. It stands now in her eternity's grace, but a blade can be blunted if it turns against she who wields it. Now, go! The eyes of the Empress are ever watching Pax Urtek. What is it, Paxotec? Impossible. Does it know what it holds? Offspring of the Thane. Holy seed of life. It holds in its hands the salvation of all Pan, and it gives it freely. Paxotec. It has blessed this aged throne more than any before it. Let the sins of the past be forgiven. Let the wounds be washed and healed. Approach, Paxotec. Take this gift with our blessing. From this day forward, be known as Thane Gear, the Kin Savior, and ever redeemed. What is it, Paxotec? Be brief. Even too frequent supplication tests her eternity's grace. Its victory is a tribute to her eternity's mercy.